Shit. Fuck. No, I was just chilling, chilling like a villain. Or, you know, just brought that. So I'm in my room at 12 a.m. rolling up a blunt. Smash my fucking dinner cause I haven't eaten since then. Hold on, wall, spark this shit. Hold my dad and hear me talking from the devil's way. Fuck Donald Trump and everything he believes in because election is a total shame and a travesty. We're not a democracy, but you see that work is gonna reunite slavery. I just wanna make sure I'm happy and safe with my family. How he was with Obama became the presidential electee. Now I'm holding hands with white folks while others having black and white babies. Making MLK dreams into reality. He's in a grave turning and smiling at the same time. At his black community in 2017. I'm looking at the thousands of babies. Freshman niggas wanna fade me, but I'm out here chilling while you over there starving like them niggas.
Stop laughing at me.
Oops, sorry for the defensive line. I'm on the defensive side because I'm in the mind state of an inner black dude, which means I don't believe that I was in the wrong. I just put that in the song cause I was trying to spit some acid from my mouth. I'm a nigga reptile versus Kung Lao. Which means I can change into Goku whenever I turn into an enemy. Ask for everyone's energy. With that young spirit bomb and throw it at you, my dude. Which means ultimately I'm disintegrating every atom in you. Hey man, you just know it's Jared the Alien, Dichotomous. I'm here with Jerry Yan, Metzi the Great, the Blackhead, Action Bronson. Say what's up, my nigga.
Fuck you, nigga.
Say what's up.
Nigga, I said fuck you.
Nah, that disrespect my shit.
Oblivious obscene beings, my nigga, how the fuck you doing?
You're just a plastic bag. Ooh, boy, you done fucked up now.